recommendations for immediate care and rescue. Survivors should use extreme caution when dealing with zombies after dark, when their hunger and strength apparently increases due to an unknown mutation of the virus.
Get into the police station.
Information from the cameras. You have it? All of it? Give it to me. I want to put it somewhere safe. The last thing we need is evidence of our rescue.
Please! Someone!
Stop!
Please help me. My wife.
Is there anyone else with you?
No. She's hurt.
Oh. Lock this place down.
Please. No! 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 She wasn't there! Oh, no! What have you done? What?
You don't call it the little death for nothing.
No! Wait! You murdered these people!
Observant one, isn't he? Adorable. I do so love a hero wannabe. Let's see if he stands up to the test, or limps out at the end.
Get in here, boys!
Move, move,
Let's
move!
Make this a gangbang!
Yeah.
looks like the right place. I made it before.
They better be here.
Just me.
She was dead when we got here.
You still think the government came in here to save us, Nick?
I've seen it with my own eyes. The woman from the TV, Hemlux head of security, she's killing survivors. Why are they doing this?
At least justice will be served when that gets out and people see what happened here.
Justice? Justice isn't going to bring Angel back. It's not going to bring any of us back. Sometimes I don't even know why we bother fighting.
That's why. Look at her, Red. She was one of the family. We don't stop fighting if it's for family.
Hey, I'm sorry for the attitude. It's just really hard to know who you can trust. I'm gonna go meet with my contacts. I'm gonna go get that fuel for you, but I need you to do me a favor. Meet me at the tower in a couple of hours, okay? And I'll hook you up with the fuel, and then we'll all get out of this hellhole together.
Out by the law office in Central. Looks desperate and rich.
Some help?
I seriously doubt you can comprehend the magnitude of my problems.
I'm not sure you could have problems worse than this.
This was an opportunity. My fat ankle bit.
Hey, saw some desperate looking dude checking out the buffet place in England. Hungry?
An opportunity?
You should know. Get my briefcase.
What? You gonna take me to court?
Recognize a good opportunity? Briefcase, or the deal's off the table.
I hope this is the briefcase you're looking for.
Fine. Yes! Perhaps I misjudged you. Did you?
She was a zombie.
Well, just a...
That works.
If I were you, I'd just give up and die.
Ah! master mechanic myself if you hadn't turned.
Hey, you need a hand?
Shit, bro, I don't know. What you got that I need?
I know a thing or two about engines.
This piece of shit couldn't be fixed if you were a voodoo mix of miracle worker. Besides, I got this reputation on me. Find me a ride. I mean a lean, mean killer machine custom ride. You forget me? That's what I'm talking about. Nothing but bling, bling, bro. Okay, let's go.